Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. In this video, we are discussing about loop control structures with different programming examples. Okay. In the previous video, we are discussing few more programs. In continuation with that, we are continuously discussing number of programs in this session. Okay. Write a Java program to print the sum of the first n natural numbers using three loops. Previous video we print first n natural numbers. Now we are finding the sum of the first n natural numbers. That is what exactly the difference. So next, write a Java program to print first n even natural numbers. Even numbers is enough. Even natural numbers we mentioned it. Okay, no problem. Using three loops. Write a Java program to print first n odd natural numbers using three loops. Next, write a Java program to print sum of the first n even natural numbers using three loops. Next, write a Java program to print the sum of the first n odd natural numbers using three loops. So if you take any program, we are implementing using three loops. Okay, that is the primary agenda we are taking into the consideration. So now write a Java program to print the sum of the first n natural numbers. Initially, what we need to do, the loop is starting from 1 to n, always we need to add. So simply I am writing initialize I with 1, done. So the condition is I less than equal to n. So what we need to do, we need to find the sum is equal to sum plus I always increment to next. And we need to print sum. This is in while loop. Similarly, same program in do while int I is equal to 1. Do sum plus is equal to I plus plus while I less than n. Okay, so we need to print system.out.println sum. Now for loop, for int I is equal to 1, I less than equal to n, I plus plus sum plus is equal to I, system dot out dot println sum. This is how the three loops are working. So in this way we are finding the sum of the first n natural numbers. Previous video we are discussing about print the first n natural numbers. Here we are discussing about sum of the first n natural numbers. So coming to the second one, write a Java program to print first n even natural numbers using three loops. So even number means which is divisible by 2, the remainder is 0, then it is called even number. So in this context we can implement the same program in two different ways. Okay, so while two ways, do while two ways, and for two ways can be implemented in this procedure. So first, while int I is equal to 1, while I less than equal to n. We know that if we divide, if n mod 2 is equal to 0, automatically we need to print system.out.println i. Sorry, this is I, not n. Okay. Keep on doing it. So I is equal to I plus 1 or I plus plus. You can use any one of the mechanism. So again, the second logic is written in the down layer, so that I will use this like this. In do while, same int I is equal to 1, do if n mod 2 is equal to 0, then system.out.println I, so not this is I plus plus, while I less than equal to n. Same regarding for int I is equal to 1 to I less than equal to n, I plus plus, if I mod 2 is equal to 0, then system.out.println I. This is the logic behind the first mechanism. So we need to write in an efficient way. The time complexity takes us n times. So now we are writing in a different way. Int even numbers are starting with 0, so I is 0, or starting with 2, no issue. Okay, while I less than equal to n. So here what I am doing is directly I am printing system.out.println I. So I is incremented by I plus 2. We are incrementing to 0 plus 2, 2, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 2, 8, 8 plus 2, 10. Like automatically it generates the even numbers. That is the why we are choosing this mechanism. Okay. Similarly, int I is equal to 0. Do system.out.println I is equal to I plus 2, while I less than equal to n. Semicolon. Here also for int I is equal to 0, I less than equal to n, I is equal to I plus 2, system.out.println I. So this is the way, this is the logic 1, this is the logic 2 for understanding. Okay, same program is written in two different ways and with three different loops will be a better choice for you to understand. Okay, so now I am moving to write a Java program to print first n odd natural numbers using three loops. So same example, same way, only thing is I not equal to I mod 2 is not equal to 0. So while int I is equal to 1, while I less than equal to n, if I mod 2 not equal to 0, system dot out dot println I, I++. This is the way we are writing. Next, in do while int i = 1, do if i mod 2 ≠ 0, system.out.println i++ while i < n. For loop, for int i = 1, i < n, i++, if i mod 2 ≠ 0, system.out.println i. This is the regular way. This is the first technique. In the second technique, we are discussing int i = 0. Sorry, I starts with 1. While i < n, directly we are printing the value of I, and i = i+2. We are incrementing i to 2. Similarly, int i = 1, do system.out.println i = i+2, while i < n. Similarly, for int i = 1, i > n, i = i+2, system.out.println i. So this is the way we are computing the results. I think you hope understand very well about the concept. So the next one is sum of the first even natural numbers. So in this contest, I will write only no problem. I will write all logics. Why? Because we are teaching online, so we will give maximum clarity to you. So in the while, sum means initially sum = 0 and i = 0. Okay. So next is, so this is one, i = 1, while i > n, if i mod 2 = 0, sum + i. System.out.println sum at the end. Okay. Similarly, for do while, int sum = 0, i = 1, while i > n. Sorry, this is at last, do if i mod 2 = 0, sum plus is equal to i, here i is i++, while i > n, system.out.println sum.
Similarly, in for loop, for int I is equal to 1, I less than equal to n, I plus plus. Initially, int sum is equal to 0. If I mod 2 is equal to 0, sum plus is equal to I. System dot 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 println sum.
So this is the mechanism one, and the second way of approach is int sum is equal to 0, I is equal to 0, while I less than equal to n, sum plus is equal to I, I is equal to I plus 2, system dot out dot println sum. Okay, similarly int sum is equal to 0 and I is equal to 0, do sum plus is equal to I, I is equal to I plus 2, while I less than equal to n, system dot out dot println sum. Similarly, the next one is for int I is equal to 0 to I less than equal to n, I plus plus, I is equal to I plus 2, sum plus is equal to I, system dot out dot internal sum. This is how it will be working. So last program, odd numbers. So if we finish this, this video will be completed. So next onwards, here in loop control structures we are taking n number of examples for better understanding of the programming concept. So again, while, okay, int I is equal to 1 and sum is equal to 0, I is equal to 1 and sum is equal to 0, while I less than equal to sum n, I less than equal to n. So if I mod 2 not equal to 0, I mod 2 not equal to 0, sum plus is equal to I, I plus plus, system dot out dot println sum. Similarly, in do while int I is equal to 1, sum is equal to 0, do if I mod 2 not equal to 0, sum plus is equal to I, I plus plus, while I less than equal to n, system dot out dot println sum. In for loop, for int I is equal to 1, initially int sum is equal to 0, I less than equal to n, I plus plus, if
I mod 2 not equal to 0, sum plus is equal to I, system dot out dot println sum.
Okay, now this is the first technique. So the second technique is int I is equal to 0, sum is equal to 0, I is equal to 1 here. Okay, I is equal to 1 and sum is equal to 0, while I less than equal to n, sum plus is equal to I, I is equal to I plus 2, system dot out dot println sum. Similarly, in do while int I is equal to 1, sum is equal to 0, do sum plus is equal to I, I is equal to I plus 2, while I less than equal to n, system dot out dot println sum. Similarly, for int I is equal to 1 to I less than equal to n, I is equal to I plus 2, sum plus is equal to I, system dot out dot println sum. So this is the actual logic behind this. In this video, how many programs we learned is 30 programs. Each program, 5 programs we discussed, 5, 6, 30. So that is how the logic will be implemented. Thank you.